Hey, this is a business. This is an LLC. Wait till the viewers get up.
Will's looking bad.
Junya.
Why did he do that, bro? Huh? It looked like she just got the power. I got your bitch and my enemies watching me. I got white, it ain't right, so it's moving slow. I catch bites, then at night I did the Junya show. Lil' clink clink, smacking them back to back. You better think, spending cash on his back. Oh, you ain't hip, ain't no testers, you ain't coming back. Cops are tripping, they rest me with this fake bag. Before the white, I was re-rocking shit. Your Fortnite niggas ain't dropping shit. Smothered in Kane, Ryan down Lover's Lane, mention my name. Scared buying cocaine when I was shaving blenders. You had a babysitter. Hospital needles had me hopping in and out of rentals. I need my green bigger, so ho, yeah, I'm petty. You ever seen a nigga cut coke like it's Fetty? Would've thought it came from El Chapo. But when he got the cane, it ain't worth a taco. And that's $2 at Taco Bell. You the one that holler, should've stopped the sale. No, it ain't a rumor, yeah, I'm Junya Junya. You had a good run till you bought from me. I gotta keep a gun, they lost the fee. I play the game like Tunk, you niggas pity pack. They got the game fucked up with all that chitty chat. I told you niggas to hush, y'all city rats. Every time a nigga spin beer, you gank him on the boy. Free rate bricks on the beard, telling all that boy. We was just little kids, screaming cake a boy. While my uncle Hussein live, it broke my joy. It'll never be the same, like it was before. You will never get the cane, good for your nose. They get pissed as shit every time I speak a spit. Oh, you don't catch my drift, white whip, dandruff. My hands itch every time your man spit. They never understand, it's a band risk. Niggas wanna stop me, cause I don't sell drop D. Put it in a pot and see it never get rocky. Growing up in poverty, you never get privacy. How the hell I'm warming up and I'm cold-blooded? I done warned y'all enough, no nose running. You still stuffed up, you did a whole 100. I'm bringing you cut, and you know it's coming. But he just acting rap, he don't really smack the pack. But a matter of fact, these raps is fat. No fiction, oh, hit the kitchen with the O's. Hot water, where it goes, think smarter, weirdo. Selling dope, never fun, I'm the GOAT with the tongue. Y'all can't flow with me, or you can't joke with me. Spin the dope on the D, that's the joke, you will see. Friend or foe, I'm never telling. When I go, you know, I'm an Akron legend.
All right, here we go, boys. And 1, 2, 3, and.
It was the
not yet. Hold for music.
It was.
Hold it. Not yet. Holding for the music cue. Just give it a minute.
It was a
bring in the trumpet.
Story, motherfucker.
You say what? Who bored?
Do you have a story? This is a corporation that you watching.
No, I ain't got no story. You got a story? Let me hear your story. What?
Hold on. No. Listen. Take your hood off. Take your fucking hood off first. Listen, Wingworm. What the fuck do you want on my show? Wingworm. What the fuck do you want on my show?
Wingworm, yo.
Is you mad that your bitch watching my show? Listen, anybody you know who I am. What I'm asking you is, my nigga, what I'm asking you is, you took your kids to a toy giveaway when you're supposed to be a nigga that got money and you give away toys. You didn't bring no toys to give away, and then you
said, no, I did not.
Listen.
I did not.
Okay, this is 2022, right?
For sure.
Is them brass knuckles in your mouth?
Is that brass knuckles around your chain?
No. Is them brass knuckles in your mouth? Every goddamn picture I seen of you, you got some baggy ass shit on. But you talking about you got paper, though. But hey. Then you got your at a free toy giveaway. Grab
hey, man, hey, look. Hey, look, first of all, fuck you, hey, I ain't, hey, hey, look.
No, look.
Brass
knuckles.
Hey, look, my boy, check this out. Shit. Check this out.
Fuck
I didn't have my, hey, look, how long,
I remember you, bro.
You remember me and you from Tennessee?
Bro, I remember you, bro.
Where you been at? What stables we in?
Bro.
Yeah. Yeah.
Where you say you were from?
I'm from Ohio.
Man, bro, I remember you, bro. You was the same dude. Don't you cook? Did you use to cook lunch meat at the stove?
No, I'm the same nigga that put that body in the trunk. I'm the nigga that came down to Tennessee and smacked a dirty nigga like you before.
Oh, yeah? I know you a pussy. Yeah, you a pussy. You a pussy, boy. You a pussy, boy. You the police, boy. You the police, boy. You a police, boy. Police ass, boy. Sis ass, nigga. Nigga, fuck you, nigga. Fuck you. Bitch ass, nigga. You a hoe, nigga. You ain't about that life, boy. You ain't about that life, nigga. Sis ass.
Exactly. Show me something, nigga. Show me a house, nigga.
30-day tags on stuff out there right now.
Man. And nigga, that's your bitch shit, nigga. That ain't your
my
shit.
My bitch shit. Bro, you can't get over here lying, Black Mosquito.
Lying about what?
Lying on here. Man, hold on. Don't you work for FedEx? Do you work for FedEx?
Exactly. Yes. Yes.
You work for FedEx and you coming on here fucking with me?
Hey.
I wrap packages up. I don't drop them all.
Bro, let's
y'all know. Once you get on the Junya Junya show, they don't love you no more. Once you get on this show, they don't love you no more. So I'm just letting people know, you call me when it's over. You call me when a relationship ain't no hope, ain't no nothing. Because once they go in this fryer, once they go in this fryer right here, and we get the, see right now, we doing this right now. Because we waiting on a break, so we just mixing it up. When we drop that shit in there, it's over with.
Your daughters. Your daughters is beautiful. But yo, that's an ugly ass little nigga right there. That motherfucker, you had two sperm cells in you. Cause that motherfucker came out. That motherfucker look like Cuban Gooding Jr. I ain't never seen a baby that look like Cuban Gooding Jr. now. And fucking Boys in the Hood. Your baby look like Cuban Gooding Jr., bitch. And your baby 6 months old. And he come out with a head the size of Cuban Gooding Jr. You should be ashamed of your goddamn, man, your genes is fucked.
Hey, Junya, man, what's up with y'all so fast, bro?
So fast.
What's up with you, bro?
What's up, bro? Who's that?
This Chip, nigga.
Chip?
Yeah. What
the fuck is Chip? This is Junya Junya.
This is a Junya.
This is a corporation, motherfucker. This is an LLC. This is not a CCL. This is not Chip. Laundry.
Chip, I'm only one Chip.
Bro, I know 17 Chips. My nigga Chip the Ripter, my nigga Chip Jones, my nigga Chip Lewis, my nigga Chip Red, my nigga Chip Williams, my nigga Chip Jones, my nigga Chip Jackson, my nigga Chip Rand, my nigga Chip Bean, my nigga Chip Lean, my nigga Chip Tip, my nigga Chip Singh, my nigga Chip Gord, my nigga Chip Dang, my nigga Chip Lou, my nigga Chip Slay.
Can nobody say nothing about me?
Now hold on, ma'am. Are you familiar with the porno video that came out?
Of course. Shit, I love porno videos. What the fuck? I mean, so what?
Okay.
That's me and my man.
Okay. Now, she was licking your pussy, right?
Yeah, it's okay.
Okay. Because she put her nigga out there with his ass out, bent over, looking at the thing like, huh? She had her nigga out there like this.
Me? That ain't got nothing to do with me. Whatever they got going on got nothing to do with me.
She went live.
Live and shit, and I wanted to know who the fuck you was.
Nigga, I'm Junya, nigga. That's who I am.
Nigga, I don't give a fuck who you is. Nigga, you ain't nobody.
That's me.
Who the fuck is you? I'm like, oh,
yeah. Nigga, you ain't nobody, no one of the guys. What's up? You talking shit? What you mean you would ask what type of TV I got? It's an 80 inch. What type
nigga, of I would want to know what the fuck it is, too. Like,
see,
it's a nice TV.
Boy.
What the fuck? You weird as hell, like, on the guys, like, you weird as fuck.
He dirty, nigga.
Man, Smack the fuck out of you, one of the guys.
Yeah, come on. Let me see bro. What you got on. Let me see your attire. That's you the same Burberry shit you had,
no.
Sister?
No, that's a different one.
Let me see your house. Where your TV at?
I don't got no TV, man.
You ain't got no TV.
I don't got no TV.
What's your dirty ass walk, man? What's your black ass walk?
I'm just saying, though, bro, but you just weird as hell, though, on the guys.
All right, what's
I ain't even gonna lie to you.
For the guys, I don't give a fuck. You got a story, motherfucker? This is
L. Yeah, I got a story, bro. Hey, why you always be doing some police shit, though?
Okay,
that's the
tell
story,
me
though.
What police shit I did, black ass nigga?
I'm glad to be black. And I get business, though, on the guys. But I'm just saying, though, you always, you like your show's like on the dick shit, bro. You telling niggas business.
Close police, because I put paperwork up here, you dirty ass mutt. Give you a tax write-off right now. Listen.
You stop.
You a tax write-off. Do you know what that mean?
What the fuck that mean?
I'm writing this off on my taxes, you dumb motherfucker.
I'm going to write you off on my taxes.
Okay, well, listen. If you want to talk gang, hit me up in my messenger, dirty ass boy.
Oh, hey. I'm dirty, though, but hey.
You see the Cash App on here? Motherfucker, this is, we getting paid by the hour around this bitch. This shit like cop work now, motherfucker. You dealing with a business. You dealing with an LLC, motherfucker. That's what you dealing with. While you get on here talking about this, I'm a civilian at this shit. I'm doing my job, motherfucker. If you don't know what you know, you need to know that motherfuckers get on here and say whatever. They get on here out the blue and they talk they shit. I don't discriminate. I appreciate. As far as you in the comments, it's lying police as fuck. Who talk about that? Who talk about that? Motherfucker, I don't know what nobody's going to say. I'm doing my job. Now, as far as you motherfuckers on here, y'all watching a business. Turn the channel, motherfucker. Turn the channel. That's what you can do.
Hey, this is a business. This is an LLC. Wait till the viewers get up.
Will's looking bad.
Junya.
Why did he do that? Huh? It looked like she just got the power.
I got your bitch in my enemies, watching me. I got white in white, so it's moving. I catch spice, then I night I did the juice. Clink, clink, smacking them back to back. You better think this gonna cash on his back. I'm feeling it, bitch. You don't want me to talk about this shit. You turn the channel, lovers lane, mention my name. Niggas scared buying cocaine.
I drink Hennessy, I got your bitch in my enemies watching me. I got white, it ain't right, so it's moving slow. I catch spice, then at night I did the Junya show. Little clink clink smacking them back to back. You better think thick, spending cash on his back. Oh, you ain't hip, ain't no testers, you ain't coming back. Cops are tripping, they rest me with this fake bag. Before the white, I was re-rocking shit. Your Fortnite niggas ain't dropping shit. Smothered in cane, riding down lover's lane. Mention my name, niggas scared buying cocaine. When I was shaving blenders, you had a babysitter. Hospital needles had me hopping in and out of rentals. I need my green bigger, so ho, yeah, I'm petty. You You ever seen a nigga cut coke like it's Fetty? Would've thought it came from El Chapo. But when he got the cane, it ain't worth a taco. And that's $2 at Taco Bell. You the one that hollered, should've stopped the sale. No, it ain't a rumor, yeah, I'm Junya Junya. You had a good run till you bought from me. I gotta keep a gun, they lost the fee. I play the game like Tunk, you niggas pity pack. They got the game fucked up with all that chitty chat. I told you niggas to hush, y'all city rats. Every time a nigga spin beer, you gank him on a boy. Free rate bricks on the beard, telling all that boy. We was just little kids, screaming cake a boy. Why my uncle Hussein live, it broke my joy. It'll never be the same, like it was before. You would never get the cane, good for your nose. They get pissed as shit every time I speak a spit. Oh, you don't catch my drift, white whip, dandruff. My hands itch every time your man spit. They never understand, it's a band risk. Niggas wanna stop me, cause I don't sell drop D. Put it in a pot and see it never get rocky. Growing up in poverty, you never get privacy. How the hell I'm warming up and I'm cold-blooded? I done warned y'all enough, no nose running. You still stuffed up, you did a whole 100. I'm bringing you cut, and you know it's coming. But he just acting rap, he don't really smack the pack. But a matter of fact, these raps is fat. No fiction, oh, hit the kitchen with the O's. Hot water, where it goes, think smarter, weirdo. Selling dope, never fun, I'm the goat with the tongue. Y'all can't flow with me, or you can't joke with me. Spin the dope on the D, that's the joke, you will see. Friend or foe, I'm never telling. When I go, you know, I'm an Akron legend.
Dog, why you fucking do my truck like that, bro?
drink Hennessy. I got your bitch and my enemies watching me. I got white, it ain't right, so it's moving slow. I catch bites, then at night I did the Junya show. Lil' clink clink, smacking them back to back. You better think, spending cash on his back. Oh, you ain't hip, ain't no testers, you ain't coming back. Cops will trip if they arrest me with this fake bag. Before the white, I was re-rocking shit. Your Fortnite niggas ain't dropping shit. Smothered in cane, Ryan down Lover's Lane, mention my name. Niggas scared buying cocaine. When I was shaving blenders, you had a babysitter. Hospital needles had me hopping in and out of rentals. I need my green bigger, so ho, yeah, I'm petty. You ever seen a nigga cut coke like it's Fetty? Would've thought it came from El Chapo. But when he got the cane, it ain't worth a taco. And that's $2 at Taco Bell. You the one that holler, should've stopped the sale. No, it ain't a rumor, yeah, I'm Junya Junya. You had a good run till you bought from me. I gotta keep a gun, they lost the fee. I play the game like Tunk, you niggas pity pack. They got the game fucked up with all that chitty chat. I told you niggas to hush, y'all see.
Yeah.
All right, here we go, boys. And 1, 2, 3, and.
It was a
not third. Yet. Hold for music.
It was.
Hold it. Not yet. Holding for the music cue. You give it a minute.
It was a
bring in the trumpet.
Story, motherfucker.
You say what? Who bored?
Do you have a story? This is a corporation that you watching.
No, I ain't got no story. You got a story? Let me hear your story. What?
What the fuck? Hold on, no. Listen, take your hood off. Take your fucking hood off first.
What's up?
Listen, Wingworm. What the fuck do you want on my show? Wingworm, what the fuck do you want on my show?
Wingworm, yo.
Is you mad that your bitch watching my show? Listen, anybody you know who I am. What I'm asking you is, my nigga, what I'm asking you is, you took your kids to a toy giveaway when you're supposed to be a nigga that got money and you give away toys. You didn't bring no toys to give away, and then you
said, no, I did not.
Listen,
I did not.
Okay, you know, this is 2022, right?
For sure.
Is them brass knuckles in your mouth?
Is that brass knuckles around your chain?
No. Is them brass knuckles in your mouth? Every goddamn picture I seen of you, you got some baggy ass shit on. But you talking about you got paper, though. But hey, then you got your dog at a free toy giveaway.
Hey, man, hey, look. Hey, look, first of all, fuck you, hey, I ain't, hey, look.
No, look.
Brass knuckles. Hey, look, my boy, check this out. Shit. Check this out.
Fuck
I didn't have my, hey, look. How long?
I remember you, bro.
You remember me and you from Tennessee?
Bro, I remember you, bro.
Where you been at? What state was we in?
Bro.
Yeah. Yeah.
Where you say you were from?
I'm from Ohio.
Man, bro, I remember you, bro. You was the same dude. Don't you cook? Did you use to cook lunch meat at the stove?
No, I'm the same nigga that put that body in the trunk. I'm the nigga that came down to Tennessee and smacked a dirty nigga like you before.
Oh, yeah? I know you a pussy. Yeah, you a pussy. You a pussy, boy. You a pussy, boy. You the police, boy. You the police, boy. You a police, boy. Police ass, boy. Sis ass, nigga. Nigga, fuck you, nigga. Fuck you. Bitch ass, nigga. You a hoe, nigga. You ain't about that life, boy. You ain't about that life, nigga. Sis ass.
Exactly. Show me something, nigga. Show me a house, nigga.
Bro, I got 30-day tags on stuff out there right now.
Man. And nigga, that's your bitch shit, nigga. That ain't your
my
shit,
my bitch shit. Bro, you can't hey. Get over here lying, Black Mosquito.
Lying about what?
Lying on hey. Here. Man, hold on. Don't you work for hey. FedEx? Do you work for FedEx?
Exactly. Yes. Yes.
You work for FedEx? And you coming on here fucking with me?
Hey.
I wrap packages up. I don't drop them all.
Bro, let's
play.
Let's
play. Hey, let y'all know. Yo, mic check. Mic check 1, 2, 1, 2. Mic check 1, 2, 1, 2. Can y'all hear me? Can you hear me? Hello? Can you hear me? Yeah, I was just asked to produce. Can we hear me? Okay, man, we good now, man. My bad about that, y'all. Like I said, man, y'all know I'm going through some construction shit now, right now. Y'all got to bear with it, nigga. Now this phone right here is going dead. I'm about to charge it up because I was trying to get on this phone, so I didn't know what was going on. I had to try 2-3 different phones just to make this shit work. You know what I'm saying? So just bear with me, y'all. Bear with me. Oh, man.
Let me try to see what's going on with these callers real quick. Let's call them. Let's call them and see what's up. Now, this lady right here, she said that she had a story. Oh, why she just go delete all this like this? Oh, she must don't know that I got screenshots. Oh, yeah, it's about to get real now. She tripping. Somebody, hey, producer, put this picture on the screen right here. Put this picture on the screen ASAP. This girl just deleted all this shit she sent me. I don't know why she wouldn't do that. Like, I don't got screen records. Now she got to go in the fryer now. I don't know what's wrong with her. We putting her in the fryer now. Oh, yeah, we putting her ass in the fryer now. She trying to back out. We want to put her in the fryer now. Where you at? It's an APB out of her ass now. Oh, this lady is crazy. This lady wanna try to go. Oh yeah, we putting your ass in the fryer now for fucking around with me. D, this what you get for fucking around when you fucking around. This is what happens. Put that picture up there for me, producer. Oh, yeah, hell no. It's about to go down. Watch this. Let me go live on Facebook real quick. Hold up. Let's get this shit pumping. I don't know what they thinking. She gonna try to back out. Oh, yeah. Let me go live on Facebook real quick. Hold up. Like I said, I had technical difficulties. But since you act like you can't wait and tell your story, now I'm about to make an example. I'm already an hour or something late on the show anyway. I freestyle this shit. Just get to put shit here anyway. Let's do that. Let me get this bitch jumping real quick on Facebook. You go live on the book your IG real quick and get this motherfucker going. Get this bitch going crazy. Hold on. Hold up. Share. I need y'all to like, subscribe, share, donate. If you can donate, make sure that it say I opened up that Cash App November of 2022. It's a lot of fake Cash Apps on here, but we know how to stop they ass now. And we know how to stop them now.
Fucked up his that car, bitch. Now you gotta fix this your damn self. Spend your own money, bitch. Your mommy come. He said, when I see them,
it's gotta get fixed.
I'm gonna take a shower. What's it, dearly? Fresh off the clock. I'm gonna go crazy. Yeah. I just busted my nigga shit. Fucked up his core. He said, when I see him beat your ass, I said, beat my ass. Won't be the first time. Fuck it. We's gonna be slashing some shit up. I be telling everybody I'm single, but, you know, I'm still gonna fuck with him. He just gonna be mad for a couple weeks, though. Unless I pay him back to get his car fixed. And he just bought them tires, though. That's $600 for them tires. And plus, I put sugar in this tank. That's going to be another $200. Don't play with my motion. Don't play with it. He going to be mad for a couple weeks, though. He ain't. Whew. I'm like, all right, if I pay for your damage, that's what I did. Once I pay you back, then we can get it back together.
shit about to be funny as fuck. I love that nigga, though. He be playing with me, and I tell these niggas, quit playing with me. Don't fucking play with me. Don't play with my feelings. Some crazy bitch. I'll run your bitch ass over for real. And I still keep telling him. Kind of feel bad, though. Zero eventually called me back. I should have sliced one tire and that's it. You feel me?
What's her name? Her name is... Her name is Daisha Woodall. Y'all need to tag Daisha Woodall on here right now. Let her know what is going on with her story. Y'all need to tag Daisha Woodall on here right now. Oh, she deleted everything. Her right there, that girl right there that's putting up on the screen. Get her on here. She sent me, man, this girl that sent me a booklet. I'm talking about, it's so much more. See, my producer can't log out because that's a screenshot. But she sent me so much shit about this baby not supposed to be this girl's. And she don't know who her kids is. Her kid's father is, I guess. Y'all need to get this girl on here because she been calling me and everything. Man, she been called me 4 times in the last 3-4 days. I don't know why she calling my phone. She calling my phone. Y'all get on YouTube right now. Hold on. I'm about to get it popping on here right now. I don't know where she went. I'm tired of this. I got to make an example out of these people. This girl that literally sat up here and called me for 3-4 days straight. Tell me about this girl. Tell me about this other girl. Producer, can we put the screenshots up of the Facebook pages that we got? The Facebook pages that I sent you, producer, earlier today, about a couple hours ago. Right here, hello. What's going on? We waiting on you.
Is he on there?
Yeah, we all on here. I see you deleted all the messages you sent me. I already got screen records and screenshots. I'm about to send you the link right now. Hey, y'all calm that baby down in the back, man. I don't know why y'all kids is still up this late. What kind of motherfuckers got their kids up this late? God damn. Kids up late as fuck. Shit. Y'all kids up this late? No, I ain't doing it, baby. I forgot I was on Instagram. Damn, my bad, IG. Damn, I got 50 motherfuckers on here. Damn. No, I wasn't doing that. Yeah, but... No, like I said, dog, these motherfucking kids, y'all got to keep y'all kids sleep. I know that's some of y'all kids in the background. Don't act like y'all kids just sleep on time. Fuck out of here. What's going on? Oh, IG doing some crazy shit. Hold on, let me cut this off. Shit blinking like that. We got a hot one. Man, I ain't gotta go to bed. I fall asleep for every show. I'm telling you, listen, if I need everybody to share this and like this and subscribe if you can. Go subscribe and go share. You feel me? If y'all send me a Cash App, if y'all would like to donate a dollar or two or whatever, whatnot, if y'all still got a dollar or two on y'all Cash App left throughout the season, make sure that it say the Cash App was created in November of 22. It's a lot of fake Cash Apps out of there. You got to make sure that it was created in November of 22. Now, it's a dusty motherfucker out there. They mama ain't shit. They daddy ain't shit. They granny ain't shit. They grandpa ain't shit. Their whole family, they generation curse. They got a generational curse going on in their family. So they just want to go make a Junya Junya Cash App thinking they can get a little bit of blessings. So like I said, make sure y'all report them fake Cash Apps and make sure that they say it was created in November of 22. Please. It's a nigga stealing money. It might be a nigga, a bitch, a family. Whatever it is, it's a heathen. We got a heathen stealing money out of niggas' pocket. You know what I'm saying? They taking money right out of niggas' pocket. So y'all make sure y'all report those fake Cash Apps for me, please. I appreciate it. If y'all do nothing else, report those fake Cash Apps. Oh, we can't hear. We couldn't hear that, I don't think. Y'all get to YouTube right now. We on YouTube clowning. Get to YouTube right now, y'all. Get to YouTube. Get the YouTube channel, Junya Junya Show. Get to the channel, Junya Junya Show. Get here now. Hey, producer, did you put those profile pictures up? Yeah, make sure it say November 22. Start the motherfucking show, please. All right, okay. But listen, y'all know we just got on here and we had some technical difficulties or whatever, whatnot. You know, y'all don't be rushing me. Talking about starting. We started late. We got our producer on. All right, IG, I'm about to end this. Y'all got to get to YouTube. And we gotta get these views up for the NFL Beat Michael 223. Psh, let me check the. No, I've been here since the beginning. Damn. So you've been here since we started, huh? I appreciate that, my nigga. That's a real supporter right there. But we got to get these views up, though, bro. We got 195. Let me produce. Man, you ain't got no producing skills. You talking about let you produce. Well, you what show you produce? I gotta be able to see your work or something, bro. Something.
He know where I be at. I don't have to run right from nobody. I'm a bitch. I'm not scared of shit. I'm crazy as fuck.
I'm about to hear something. I don't think we can hear it. I'm
crazy as fuck.
Oh, and did you put those profile pages up? Oh, I must have missed that.
Don't play with it. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. He gonna be my baby. Yeah.
He's like, I hope to God you're not pregnant because you crazy as fuck. You're going to be a crazy baby mama, but bitch. What? Niggas want to get me pregnant, but then I don't want to put up with my eyes. Why do you keep watching my page, bro? You got that brother on here and shit. Don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it.
But that's the same one that's been up there. My stuff jet lag.
Dog, why you fucking do my truck like that, bro? Why the fuck you do my truck like that? Bro, why the fuck did you do my truck like that?
You said you done with me. You wanna play games with me? Bitch, be with your baby mom, bitch. Since you wanna be laid up, bitch.
It's cool.
On y'all to share this video already. Y'all have not liked and shared this video. video. The Junya Show don't be starting until we get 400-500 motherfuckers on here. Y'all know that. We don't be starting no stories out with this many people. So for all the people talking about, where's the story? Where's the story? Where's the viewers at? Where's the likes at? Where's the shares? Where's the subscribes? Let alone a motherfucker can donate. You see the Cash App up right there. Like I said, if you send a dollar, if you send two, make sure that it says it was created November 22. Watch out for the fake ones and report them for me, but if y'all want. But far as y'all talking about hurry up and start the story, yeah, I mean, what? We started an hour or something late, whatever. We had technical difficulties or whatever. We're not. My bad. We're under construction right now. This is a business that we're running, and we're trying to get on top of things and make sure that everything prospers. But far as y'all rushing me and rushing my stories, talking about come on, this ain't enough viewers. This ain't enough attraction for all that. I was sleep good. I was knocked the fuck out. Y'all wouldn't believe how I was an hour ago, hour and a half. I was knocked the fuck out. I done woke up to do this shit. Period. And here it is here. Like I said, we had some technical difficulties with the technician or whatever, whatnot. But that does not go around these views. The Junya Show, we don't start no story until it got 400 or 500 viewers. Any real supporters know that. This bitch got to get the cranking before we get the spanking. That's how it go. Yeah, man. Like I said, y'all see the Cash App up there. Y'all see this shit up here. Y'all got to make some shit pop. We got another lady on here. She talking about she ready right now. I'm seeing a couple people talking about they don't want to tell. They don't want her story. But then this girl, she goes, I had to pick something up for the grand family. And I hope I'm swear. I'm about to be home in 10 minutes. I'm rushing back to the house. All right, what's going on? Now, she said she need a few minutes. I'll show y'all this right now. This is what she's saying. This is the caller right here. She need a few minutes. So like I said, we gonna give her, can y'all see that? Oh, y'all see it, boom. Yeah, so we gonna give her a few minutes or whatever, whatnot. She need a few minutes and she coming back and we gonna hear her stories. But like I said, if we ain't got the many viewers, we ain't shut this bitch down. Yeah, no, ain't gonna be no money for her. Ain't no get no money out of this. And like I said she getting on. She said she on your ass and she got some shit to say about you. She said she got some shit to say about you. Appreciate the Cash App. Appreciate the Cash App. Like I said, you ain't got to be, I ain't greedy. You can send me a dollar. You can send me two. Whatever. But make sure that it say it was created in November of 22. Any other one said that, they mama and they grandmama ain't shit. And they granddaddy, great-granddaddy ain't shit. They got a generational curse. The people that made them fake Cash Apps with my name got a generational curse. Y'all make sure that it says created November 22. Y'all reading these screenshots, yes or no? Do y'all read these screenshots? I want to hear y'all say yes or no. When I put these screenshots up, do y'all take the time out and read them? Yes or no? Okay, I see ye. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, go to the next screenshot, producer. They said yeah. So go to the next one then. Let them read some shit then. Okay, go to the next screenshot, producer. They said yeah. So go to the next one then. Let them read some shit then. Yeah, let them read some shit. Oh, I gotta go to the charger. Yeah, go to the screenshot. I'm gonna see if I can switch my phone while y'all reading this other screenshot real quick without no problem. Go to the screenshot. I'm gonna see if I can switch my phone while y'all reading this other screenshot. I'm gonna try to send y'all another screenshot so they can put up so y'all get an understanding of what the fuck is going on around. These are real deal stories, people. Some people just delete what they sent me like I'm a forget. No, I didn't forget, motherfucker. Some people just delete what they sent me like I'm a forget. No, I didn't forget, motherfucker. That's called a screenshot. You just give them a little time to read that. You know what I'm saying? Okay, let me know when y'all finish. I want to see finish. Is y'all finished reading that? I know it's a lot of slow motherfuckers and people that got to read it 2-3 times. Did y'all read that? Let us know when y'all finish and we going to switch it. Say finish. I know there's a lot of people that read fast up to par, but if you can't read that fast, just let us know. Finish, finish. Okay, let me get 10 finished. We going to switch it. Because a lot of motherfuckers act like they can't read for shit. Finish, finish. Okay, let me get 10 finished. We're going to switch. Because a lot of motherfuckers act like they can't read. Bro, I'm 10 minutes away. Oh, Daisha Smith. Here she goes. She commented. That's who getting on tonight. Daisha Smith. Akron is messy. I'm glad I stay out the way and mind my business. Yeah, you better be glad, Eugenia. You better hope they don't put you over here one day about to jump on live. That's what we waiting on, Tanisha. Tanisha, that's what we waiting on right there. Finish, finish. Okay, put the next screenshot up for me then, producer. They finished with that one. Put the next one up. This is not only accurate. This show is nationwide. Thanks, Fly Montana. Thank you. This is nationwide, motherfucker. This all state. All right, y'all got the next one? Okay, okay, okay. So y'all see this shit like I see this shit. Done. Finish. Finish. Okay, I see it. I see y'all. I gotta find my charger, man. You know, it's crazy when you got multiple phones, your kids got tablets, iPhones, and all this shit, man. They just, they take every fucking thing. My daughter be asleep, can't get her up for shit. I gotta change this thing around real quick, scoot this thing over, and scoot it up just a little bit, just so I can be close to y'all. Let's rearrange some shit.
Bro, why did you even call my phone with this bullshit, bro?
You guys bear with me.
That's why I wanted to air this out. You the police.
Oh, nigga, you the police. What the fuck is you talking about?
I don't like the police. Not sure.
Nigga, you the police, bro.
I had to turn this motherfucker from the side real quick. Y'all let me know. And nobody get on here and be ugly because I'm trolling all night. Well, shit, you better get the trolling. put on here. My shit look tacky as fuck, man. Hold on. I had to go put something else. You know, I normally have another thing.
Hold on, y'all. Let me get my shit together real quick. Hold up. Y'all got to get these viewers up anyway, man. Y'all got to share anyway. Y'all ain't doing y'all part.
Appreciate that Cash App. Appreciate that Cash App. Care. Appreciate that. Good to go now. We good to go. Okay, now let's call her, see if she ready now. Man, it's been 10 minutes, man. Okay, now it's been too long. Now we got the other lady whose messages we was just reading. She's watching right now also. The Sage Remedy, she's watching, you know what I'm saying? She just want to see how old girl gonna come on here. So about what he said. Sage Remedy, she's watching, you know what I'm saying? She want to see how old girl gonna come on here. Okay, now we got. And like I said, it really ain't her fault. She was ready at 10 o'clock, y'all. The lady that's coming on here, she was ready at 10 o'clock. You know what I'm saying? We didn't start the show to 10:30. And then we had some technical issues that took us up for about 30 minutes, 40 minutes. So that was like an hour and 10 minutes that we was behind. So I can't blame her because she was ready at 10 o'clock. Oh, what action they talking about? What's going on? I'm just not getting this. What action they talking about? What's going on? What's going on? All right, we'll put her on. Let me go to these comments. Y'all clowning these comments. Man, we got 211 on here tonight. Man, we should have went to Facebook for all this, y'all. Let's take a vote. Let's take a vote right now because we only got 211 people on here. What y'all want to do? Y'all want to go on Facebook tonight or y'all want to stay on here? Because what is going on? We got 200 people on here she wasn't ready when you talked to her. I know she said she wasn't, but she said she was ready at 10. What y'all want to do? Yeah, because I'm like, damn, what's going on, man? I'm about to try to get these viewers up one more time real quick. If I can't get these viewers up to 400 viewers by 12, give me till 12. Give me 6 minutes, man. Give me 6 minutes. Give me 6 minutes. Give me the 12-11. Y'all give me the 12-11, and let me see if I get these views up to 400 real quick. Hold on. Everybody said Facebook. No, because I can't say what I want to say. Yeah, Facebook going to block y'all for sure. Yeah. Let me see if I get them up to 400 real quick. Get here now. Watch this. Let's see if I can get it up to 400 real quick. 6 minutes. Starting now. I just pressed the live. I'm gonna do 3 minutes on here, and I'm gonna do 3 minutes on IG. Starting now. Ooh, y'all got to get here. Oh, we got 10 in the house. Oh man, you wouldn't believe this. We don't know who the kid is now. We don't know who the baby daddy is. We don't even know who the kid is now. Now you know normally, they don't know who the baby daddy is. She don't know who the kid is now. She talking about the kid came out of her. Like I said, y'all need to get on here right now. Get to the YouTube channel right now. We're live and direct right now on the Junya Junya Show YouTube channel. Get here right now. Y'all got to get on here. Share. Get them motherfuckers over here. Yeah. I only got like one more minute on here, y'all. I got 60 more seconds on here. I gotta go to Instagram. Can y'all share this and get to the YouTube channel right now? Get here right now. This is big business right now. For all the people that said they got a story, listen, I need to start quarterbacking this shit. People ain't just hopping on here out the blue talking, hey, I'm Shanaynay. I'm trying to put Day-Day on there. No. We got to hit Day-Day up. We got to know what you talk about, Shanaynay. We got to know the whole nine. So like I said, share. Get over here. Sage Remedies, I see you watching. I see you on here. Get back to YouTube. She says she about to get on here about you. She says she parking the whip and she going to get on here about you. She said your baby daddy is her baby daddy. That's what she said. And she said she coming, she want her family back. She said she want her family back. Come on, get over here. Get to the YouTube channel right now. Share. We going to Instagram. Get here right now. It is going down. The link is already in the description. Get here now. I gotta gas it up a little bit, y'all. Just give me that 6 minutes. I shouldn't have put that much pressure on myself. I said 6 minutes. It is over midnight on a weekday. So I gotta try to get this shit popping now. Just hold up a minute. Just wait. Just bear with me. Hold on. I got 3 more minutes, y'all. We might not get up to 400, but goddamn it, we got at least get up to 300. We got at least get 300. I got 3 more minutes. How long I got? 2.5 minutes or 3 minutes? She never had a family. Oh, what you mean? Oh, I didn't know. What happened? See, all about heavenly. You got to let me know what's going on. Like I said, they said her baby daddy is her baby daddy. That's all I heard. Y'all got to get to the YouTube channel right now. It's going down. I only got another minute and a half. I got 2 minutes on here, IG. Y'all got to share this. Y'all got to run these numbers up. Y'all got to get to the YouTube channel right now. I done put my foot in my mouth. I don't think we're going to get these viewers. Like I just said, we're going to get it 6 minutes. But like I said, we only have about 208 viewers on there. I don't know how many viewers we got now. I ain't look at it now. But hopefully we got more than that 208 viewers we didn't have. Y'all got to get over here to the YouTube channel. Junya Junya Show. Get here now. It's going down. It's going down. It's going down. Get here. Oh, Heavenly is Sage? Oh, wow. My bad. Oh, I'm tripping. Okay, Sage. Okay. What? 239? Man, don't tell me we only got 30, 40 more viewers. Oh, my gosh. They doing us in tonight. Tonight might not be the night, y'all. I'm telling you. Hey, come to the YouTube channel, Junya Junya Show. Oh, man. All right. I got one more minute. Still got one more minute, right? Wow. Oh, Daisha Smith, she's here. She don't even know yet. It ain't even been 3 weeks. Wow. How do I add myself? I'm so sorry. I'm about to send you the link, Daisha. Now, I know you see Sage on here right now. She on that All About Heavenly page. She talking about you don't got no family. She said you ain't got no family, bitch. She said she don't know why you even on here fucking around with her like that. She said you delusional. She said you crazy. She said, oh my goodness. She said so much shit about you. You got to get on here right now. We've been trying to call you. She been talking that shit bad. Like I just told her, I went to the show but had nothing to say when she walked past. Wow. She said she didn't want nothing to say. Yes, Daisha. Yes. Yes. She talking about, man, dog, listen. This shit is big news right now. You got to get over here. I'm about to send you this right now. She's talking crazy. She's talking crazy. She don't give a fuck about nothing. She's sitting up here talking about the kid ain't his. You don't know who your baby daddy is. Heavenly is not 3 weeks, y'all, faking out. Oh, my God. Now, like I said, they saying there's some shit going on. They talk about blood tests, STD tests, and trying to have her baby dad raise the baby. Ah! Don't tell me that. Ah! Don't say that. Don't say that. Y'all gotta get to this YouTube channel right now. What's the deal? You on YouTube right now? Get to YouTube, bro. Get to YouTube. That's why she's pregnant by another nigga. Oh, my gosh. Okay, we want to get the dude on here, too, because we got the dude's page. Producer, can we pull the dude's page up? I think his page is ANU Energy or something. I think that might be him. Get his page on here. I'm sending you the link now, Daisha, so you can hop on here. Hold on. Oh, here you go. Come on. And, Sage, I already sent you the link. Oh, they said there was some fights going on. Oh, shit. Oh, man.
So that man, he dogs her. Oh, man. They said, listen.
I just sent you the request right now. And Sage, you already got the link too.
Wow, I didn't see that story. Ooh wee. Yeah, which video? I'm on my show right now. I'm gonna have my producer play the video. Which video should I have my producer play? Jonas bitch. Who Jonas bitch, bro? Let me go back to Facebook. Bro, who you talking about, bro? You got a story over here? Get that back to the screen.
Hey, the producer ain't missing a beat yet.
All right, hold on. Let me go. Let me call girl now. She should have been here now. I don't know what's going on. I got to walk her through it. Hello. Hello. Hey, what's going on?
I'm on the thing now.
All right, listen. I'm trying to walk you. I'm trying to walk you through it. Now you got the link I sent you, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Which press it? Tell me what to say.
It said let's check camera and mic.
All right. Check all that and press enter back. Yeah, enter studio, press that. Okay, that's you.
That slow ass bitch need help getting on here because she don't know what the fuck she doing.
Hey, how you doing? Okay, though. Now what's going on, man? What's that about?
Mama, look at you. Bro.
Okay,
now what's going on, man? Mommy, look at you.
Hello?
Mommy said look at you.
Producer, click them out. If we can't hear them,
click them out.
Turn that one down.
Mommy, look at you. Mommy, what you want?
Mommy, what you want, mommy? All right, we're going to wait till she get back in. How you doing today, ma'am? Hello?
Mommy,
what's up? Can't hear you. Hey, ma'am. Something? Hello? Hello? Anyone here? Hello? Can anyone hear me?
I can hear, it's just moving slow.
Okay. Now who is that? Who is this that said they can hear me?
Heavenly.
Okay, Heavenly. Okay, how you doing?
Now,
Daisha, if you can hear us, we can't hear you, Daisha. Producer, if her mic is muted, click her out, producer, so she don't just waste her time talking.
Junya, I've been telling you that, bro. You wasted your time, bro. She's slow.
Okay, hello, Daisy. Oh, man. So how your shit working and hers ain't?
I don't know. Her phone must be just as slow as her.
Hold on, man. Hold on. Because I know,
you do gotta push some buttons to get in. I know the buttons.
Right. I just was. I've been knew how to do it. She's okay. And I said I wasn't even gonna get on here for this law ass bitch, like, cause it's a waste of time.
Hold on, let me see.
The real problem, I ain't even about to wait for her, cause like I don't got time to be wasting for anybody for that matter. But long story short, it was one incident. She came down to my house, calling my baby dad out or whatever, calling me out. My niece called me. I was at an ultrasound appointment. I pull up, she gone. I call my best friend, pull up. She seen my best friend. My baby dad was able to get her to walk up the street. We walked up there, but I didn't know where exactly where she stayed. So I left it at that. We argued on Facebook, and then we talked for like 15 minutes. I calmed this bitch down, telling her, me and my baby dad not together. We not fucking around. None of that. Like, you worried about that, and it's nothing to worry about. And this is from my mouth to her. I'm not about to fake for him or her. If we was fucking around, I would have said that. So, you know, I tell her, like, I'm cool. Like, me and him not even like that. We not even on them type of terms. The same thing I've been telling everybody who asks. So, shit died down. So, one morning, like, Monday or maybe sometime last week, she get to blow his phone up. That's what them private calls and shit is. Called him, like, 57 times. It's 8 o'clock in the morning. Ain't nobody answering. No kids is up. Nobody.
This is what I want you to do. I want you to try to just turn it off and turn it back on. And when you get on, make sure that your mic is on. Because like I said, mine working and hers working. You just probably got to just turn it off and cut back on. Because you had already had the link. So just try to do that and get back on. She telling her side of the story now. So by the time you get back on, you'll be ready.
You hear me? Since the incident, since we talked or whatever the one day. And okay. I ain't saying nothing to her.
Now you said, now what was you saying?
So since the day she came down here and I had to call my friend, and my friend pulled up, we had to talk or whatever. It died down. I told me and him not even like that, and we had said shit to each other since. You know what I'm saying? I'd be right there when he'd be on the phone with her sometime, and I'm sure it's vice versa. But me and my baby dad not like that right now. We not rushing for nothing. We not, you know what I'm saying? Me and him got an understanding, which this bitch clearly don't got. So one day, last week, whenever, she get to call me like 57 times. He read the text messages, and that's what I sent you. And she like, yeah, I can't wait to fuck up your car, this, that, and the third. So we get up, he go check the car. She just slashed 3 tires, broke the rearview mirrors, and put sugar in the tank. And as you see, it's because she think that he be laid up with me, like we be fucking. It's because she think he with me. After me telling her, we are not like that. After him telling, like, I'm not with nobody. I don't want a relationship with nobody. He done told me that. He done told her, anybody else that asked. So she fucked up his car. So I had made a police report or whatever. And the police went up to the house or whatever. I don't know how they got the address. So when I made the police report, I didn't have no address, no phone number, no nothing. The bitch so fucking dumb, she posts her every move on Facebook. As you see, I was able to screen for every fucking thing she did. And I'm not even on no option. Like, I'm just saying, when the receipts hit, don't ever just try to come for me because you're going to get got. Slow bitch, smart bitch, educated bitch, I don't give a fuck. And then that picture right there, that Paige Love, yeah, that's my cousin. Because I'm pregnant. I'm about to be 5 months pregnant. So my cousin hopped on that shit with her.
And then that picture right there, that Paige Love, yeah, that's my cousin. Because I'm pregnant. I'm about to be 5 months pregnant.
But anyway, so she came down just the other day, stole his tire, stole a piece to his car, keep calling him, blowing him up, talk about your baby mom, your baby mom text me. I just got this bitch number yesterday, day before yesterday, and I had still yet to text this bitch. I just called her today, and her phone must have was dead, because I'm like, damn, Junya, show us, it's 10:30. Like, he inboxing me, and you the one that went to the show, so what's up? So that's where I just text her, where you at? Don't nobody be playing on this girl's phone. I haven't said shit to this bitch. She walked past my house the other day, and that's that video when she was with that dude. And I was like, dang, I thought you said you was gonna beat my ass when you see me because I called the police. She didn't even say, okay. She just put her middle fingers up and kept walking. She didn't say shit. Hello. The fuck that bitch all think right, my baby dad don't want her. My baby dad don't want to be in a relationship.
How did all this
just
start?
Because the nigga, because she think he fuck with me. Every time she be like, oh, every time you around your baby mom, you don't want to answer. Nigga, he be respecting both of us. If he don't want to answer my calls while he around you, he don't have to. Even if I call that nigga 35 times, we got a child together. So if I call him 100 times, all the fuck will. Bitch, you're not obligated to do that. Even if I call that nigga 35 times, we got a child. So if I call him 100 times, all the fuck will. You're not obligated to do that. But the whole thing is...
So go ahead. So she don't got a kid by him.
No, no. If she take a test right now, that bitch probably gonna say negative because it's too fucking early, even if she was.
No, no. If she take a test right now, that bitch probably gonna say negative because it's too fucking early, even if she was.
And I'm not even mad about that. Who a fucking baby? I'm not that fucking petty. You blew down to my house because you thought this nigga was donkey fucking me. Or whatever. Bitch, you insecure, you stupid as fuck, and you slow. My niece went to Formo, and she seen the balloon on my front porch. You called my baby that. Oh, you got her a balloon. You bought your baby mama balloon. And I'm sitting right there. He like, what? No, I ain't buying her no balloon. That's my niece's balloon from her Formo. Bitch, you so delusional. You ain't see all the girls standing outside in their dresses. Oh, you can't ride your baby mom around now because you got sugar in your tank. You're delusional. We not like that. You the only one that's trying to press my baby dad for a relationship after he done told you thousands of times he don't want one. And then for you to be bringing up me and my daughter, oh, she don't know who her baby dad is. Even if I didn't, bitch, then I don't got shit to do with you because you don't even have yours. Focus on that. Get yours. Get your shit together. Get you a house. Get you a car. You tripping about my baby dad staying with me, but I don't see you giving him a band to get a place. He doing everything himself. Anything he helped you with, anything he helped me with, don't got nothing to do with me. Don't got nothing to do with you. She's pressed. That's why I said I wasn't getting on here with this slow ass bitch because there's nothing to argue about. All the receipts add up. You
Hello.
Send screenshots of fucking a texting app. I see legit shit. You literally said, oh, you want to be with your baby mom.
Yeah.
So like I said, I'm about to get off here. Like I just told her, she could pull up after she get off the show.
Yeah.
Bitch, you know exactly where I stay, what street, what apartment building, everything. You came once, come again. Like I've been telling my baby that I ain't said nothing.
Alright, hold on, let her Let her talk now, okay? Now,
you don't hear?
Hello? Can y'all hear me? Can you hear me? Can y'all hear me? Can you hear me? Can y'all hear me? Hello. Can they hear me or not? I mean, I see the comments can hear me. Can you hear me, lady?
Can they hear me or not? I see the comments can hear me.
Hey, producer, click them out and click them back in. Click them out, producer. Hey, listen, producer, whenever we can't hear them, just click them out. If we can't hear them, click them out. How you doing? Can you hear me? Sage, click them out, producer. We can't hear them. Click them out.
Sage.
Yeah, what?
Click them out, producer. We can't hear them. Click them out.
All right, listen. Producer, anytime we got somebody on there, they shit ain't working, we click them right out. So that way, when they talking and rambling off, they don't have to repeat themselves, or they might forget, or they gonna be anxious to say what they wanted to say before they got clicked out. So please, when they get on here, if we can't hear them, click they ass right off. We don't want to hear, we don't want to see them. If we can't hear them, click them off right away. Because for some reason, like I said, I know the only way we can do a new audio check is if we restart the live. I really don't want to do that. But I'm just like, damn, you know what I'm saying? We might need a new link where, because on my end, I couldn't hear her. I had to watch her on the TV. That's why y'all hear the echo. And I had to turn the TV up to hear her on the TV. I couldn't even hear her on my phone right now. So it's something going on. I don't know if we got to upgrade the audio system or whatever we got to do. But we got to do it because this is, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what's going on. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. Like I said, the Cash App, make sure. I see Angel M. She said she going to Cash App me after the show. Make sure that it says that the show was, that the Cash App was created November 22.
I had to come back in the bathroom at work to read the screenshot. So y'all gonna catch up after this show. She using the I Got the Hookup phone. Man, I don't know what's going on with them phones. I don't know.
I'm about to try to call her because we want to hear her story, man. We really did. Now, let me ask the comments this. Was y'all able to hear her good? I heard enough. Daisha, we didn't hear what you said. Daisha, can you get added on the screen, please? Your shit don't work. No, my shit work. I just got your message. My shit work. And you heard enough from what? This your story. We ain't hear enough. Now she heard enough. That's what I'm saying. We ain't heard enough. How we hear enough and we ain't heard your side of the story? Who is Monte? Who you saying good night to? What I'm saying is, this is your story. We want to hear your story. What is going on now? You heard enough. We ain't heard shit yet. Hello? I'm about to call you again. I know you watching. What's going on? This is your story. This is your phone. What is going on? Okay. All right now. Okay. All right now. I'm gonna get. Hey, I'm trying to give you the benefit of the doubt. Please don't make me do this. I'm just asking. Can you tell your story like you was gonna tell your story? Please don't make me do this. I'm trying to get the story out here. You hit me up, you called me, you talked my ear off, I read all your messages, I seen the videos, I took hours out of my time putting this story together over these few days. Now I'm asking you, please don't make me do this.
Fucked up his that car, bitch. Now you gotta fix this your damn self. Spend your own money, bitch.
I'm done with everything. I'm you out of my... Tonight, I'll go live. Let y'all. Ain't nobody watching your live, Otis. Ain't nobody coming to see. Now you just pissed me off now.
What's the deal?
Producer, take that off. Take it off now. Producer, take it off. Stop. What's going on? You said what? What I'm saying is, we're live right now. What's going on?
No, like, share this screen so they can.
What I'm saying is, we're live right now. What's going on? Are you able to get added on the screen, ma'am? This is a business. I don't know if you know this is a business or not. But this is a business. This is a live show. You know what I'm saying? We're trying to see what's going on. Hello? All right. I try to warn you, ma'am. I try to warn you.
All right. I try to warn you, ma'am. I try to warn
you. I know this feeling a little too well. Okay, now she's sharing something about Kershawn Rock. I know you slow as hell now. Now I know you slow for sure now. Now you sharing something about Kershawn Rock on your page. You got to be a slow motherfucker right here. Now what I need right now, I need 5 minutes on each picture. Producer, pull her best pictures up, producer.
Pull her best pictures up that she... I appreciate that Cash App. Okay, somebody just cashed at me and said, Friar time. When they get the Cash App me talking about Friar time, she knows it's over with. Now we dealing with a crazy crackhead, slow bitch now. Now I'm getting disrespectful now. Deja Smith is on the drugs. She's on that powder. So producer, please put up her best picture that she got. Look in your inbox, producer. I just sent you her best pictures that she got. Put up her best pictures and let's dissect this. Now let's see what the fuck we looking at right here. Let's see what the fuck this is. What the fuck is this? She got more head than she got body. Now listen to this. If she was a nigga and she was in the service, she would have to put her head on the back of her goddamn scalp. Hold on, producer. Take it off real quick for me, real quick. Take it off one more time. Her shit back here. You know, now her shit back here now. Now we dealing with a bitch, her shit start back. When she put her ponytail up, she gotta come from back here. She put this in a ponytail. She ain't nothing up here. Ain't nothing. That bitch got that Jefferson at the top. Now put the picture back up, producer. Put it back up. Put the picture back up. This bitch got the Al Heyman. Put it back up. Hold on. What the fuck is going on? Now she got alopecia now. Now we dealing with Jada Pinkett Smith. Take the picture off. Take it off one more time. Take it off. Now we dealing with Jada Pinkett Smith now. Now. I seen alopecia up there. G.I. Jane. What she say? They got Chris Rock. G.I. Jane ain't got nothing on her. Now, put her picture back up one more time. Put her picture back up one more time. I appreciate that Cash App. Okay, oh my God. In the name of God. Now listen, producer, can we find a picture when she's smiling so we can see them teeth? Now go to this, because we can see that head right there. She got alopecia on the side, the front, the back. She got alopecia everywhere around this bitch. Oh my goodness. And them some choppers on them motherfuckers right there. Now them is some choppers right now. She got baby gap. Now, I ain't talking about the clothing line. You know them baby gaps in the middle of your teeth? She got baby gaps in the middle of her shit right now we dealing with. So, listen. She put the filter on that motherfucker and it's still fucked up. Look at his chin. She got a LeBron James chin. Is we in L.A.? Hold on. Hold on, man. Producer, hold on. Go back to one of her videos now. Now we gotta dissect her down. Now we gotta break her down like a brick or something. We gotta break her down like a pound now. Go to her video. Let's see how crazy this bitch is now. I'm sorry for this nigga now. Now we this shit done went left. This shit done went left.
Fuck up.
Them her best pictures, by the way.
Bitch. Now you gotta fix this your damn self. Spend your own money, bitch. You want me? He said, when I see them,
it's hard to get fit.
I'm gonna take the show. What's it, dearly? Fresh off the clock. I'm gonna go crazy. Yeah. I just busted my nigga shit. Fucked up his core. He said, when I see him beat your ass, I said, beat my ass. Won't be the first time. Fuck it. It's gonna be slashing some shit up. I be telling everybody I'm single, but, you know, I'm still gonna fuck with him. He just gonna be mad for a couple weeks, though. Unless I pay her back.
Producer, when you get a good part to pause on, and all right here. Producer, you gotta rewind that a little bit. We gotta find the perfect part to pause.
That's $600.
We gotta find a perfect spot to pause. Cause she got some shit going on right now. We gotta find a perfect spot to pause. You gotta play that back. We gotta pause on a perfect alopecia spot. Cause I don't know what in the hell alopecia ponytail weave 99 cent hair wear going on around this bitch.
Shop car, bitch. Now you gotta fix it for damn self. Spend your own money.
This nigga's going through. This nigga's going through a world of trouble.
You want me?
But pause right here. Oh,
it's gotta get fixed.
You gotta all right there. Oh. You gotta get a good one, producer. You gotta get a good pause.
What's it, dealie? Fresh off the clock.
You gotta get a good pause. I'm gonna go crazy. Man.
Yeah. I just busted my nigga shit. Fucked up his core. He said, when I see him, beat your ass. I said, beat my ass. Won't be the first shit, time.
She done touched her head 15 times in the video. We take her off. I seen enough of Rasheed Wallace. This bitch Rasheed Wallace out here. Single, but, take Rasheed Wallace off, producer. This bitch Rasheed Wallace. Where a picture of Rasheed Wallace at? Man, no, that bitch Rasheed Wallace for sure. Oh, this is fire. Oh, this is Miami Heat right here. Oh, my God. This is Heat. This is fire. Hold on, y'all. I'm trying to find this picture. Hey, producer, put the picture back up there with her head like that and with her teeth like that. One more time for me. Hurry up and put that up there while I'm doing this, producer. Put that up there for me, please. Get that up there. All right. This is who we talking about right here. Y'all see that shit, right? Now watch this. Now, this is a psychopath right here. I knew something was up when she wanted to delete everything she sent me. You wouldn't believe all this shit she sent me, dog. She sent me. Man, she probably sent me about 18 messages with at least 100 words apiece, dog. She sent me videos, screenshots, all kind of crazy shit, right? And then she gonna sit up here and she talk about she don't want to do this. She don't want to get on the show. And here it is. The girl she was talking about got on the show. What the hell is wrong with Rasheed Wallace? Rasheed Wallace is out of his motherfucking mind around here. And that's what I'm saying though about it, though, dude. That's what I'm saying. Now go to her next picture with the big-ass chopper she got. Go to the picture with the big-ass chopper she got when she's smiling like that. Because this bitch Rasheed Wallace. Now go back to the other one and then pull up Rasheed Wallace. Pull up her daddy real quick. Because I know her daddy now. Because this is what this shit done turned to. Now we got to find your daddy now. Now since you don't know who your baby daddy is, now we going to find out who your real daddy is. That's what this do. That's the Junya show. This is a paternity show too. We finding out bitches' daddies now. You know what I'm saying? When a bitch don't know who her baby daddy is, we find the hoe's real daddy. We might not find your baby daddy, but bitch, we just found your real daddy right here. Now, this your real daddy right here, Rasheed Wallace. Now, that here on out, any motherfucker that's fucking with you, you slow-ass Rasheed. That's your name. Slow-ass Rasheed. That's what we gonna call your ass, bitch. You Rasheed Wallace, bitch. The same baby gaps and everything that he got. And he got alopecia later on in his career. I can look some more pictures up of him, Rasheed. So you slow-ass Rasheed now. Put her catfish picture up. Her profile picture with her name on it. With the Deja Woodall with the slow ass picture. Put that on there with her name on there. No. Let the people see who she is, where they can find her at, where they can go down her timeline and see her right here. Yeah, her right here. Look at this goddamn smile. Look, grin, no show, no teeth, got weed, got this all slow as shit. You just look slow in your profile picture. Fuck that. Fuck that. Slow ass machine is what we call her now. Teethy teeth. Yeah, hell yeah. That's what the fuck. What the fuck? She fucking around with a business now. This ain't that type of party now, man. Now we gonna label this Rasheed Wallace. We calling this Rasheed Wallace now. Producer, I want you to put Rasheed Wallace in the goddamn hashtag now. Fuck. And go to the other messages of the other lady, of the sage lady that sent the messages of her. Go to the messages too. And matter of fact, no, play the video of her baby dad when he was asking her why she trying to do fentanyl and all that. Play them two videos first so we can get down to the bottom of her. Rasheed Wallace, goddamn it. Hell motherfucking head.
Yo, why you fucking do my truck like that, bro?
Look up Marlon. Send me the picture, y'all. And
why the fuck you do my truck like that?
Send it to my inbox. Oh, we going to put it up.
Bro, why the fuck did you do my truck like that?
You said you done with me and you wanna play games with me. Bitch, be with your baby mom, bitch. Since you wanna be laid up, bitch.
It's cool.
Look at this shit. Look at this shit. This is a crazy motherfucker. Now go to the next video when you was talking about she trying to do some fentanyl. She's sick, calling like a crackhead. Crackhead Rasheed. Alright, not that video, producer. The video when her baby dad was talking about she did the fentanyl and all that. Put that one up.
Bro, why did you even call my phone with this bullshit, bro?
Sage Remedies, I know you still watching, man. Please, please, please let him hear what I'm about to say right now. Let him hear what I'm about to say right now. Let him watch this clip right here. My nigga, go down and get a restraining order on her right now. You need to cover your tracks. If you want any type of probation or something like that, you need to tell that PO immediately what's going on. If you ain't on probation, that's sweet. You need to go down there
And they might tell you you might need a police report or whatever, whatnot. You know what I'm saying? But you fuck it. At this point, you dealing with cokehead crazy Rasheed Wallace. You need to, this bitch didn't cut your tires with her two front teeth, dude. You fucking with a bitch that didn't cut your tires with her two front teeth. So you can't fuck with a hoe like that. She just chopping down on your tires. She done split three tires up. And she like a goddamn spike. You know the spikes the police put down? Nigga, if she lived her life the right way and she go to law enforcement, they'd use her ass like a goddamn ultimate trick. They just sick her on shit. Motherfucker try to take off. They just catch her biting motherfucker's tires off. I'm telling you, dude. You better go down there and get a restraining order on that hoe right now. Tomorrow morning, you better get a restraining order out on her. That's your best bet, because I'm telling you, it's going to be some trouble behind that. And if you got that restraining order on it, your hands is tied. They can't say nothing to you. What the fuck is you talking about? I got a restraining order out on this bitch. I don't got nothing to do with her. She can't come, you know, feet towards me. What the fuck is she talking about? Why is she over here? Why is she coming around here? She said I did what? Well, I should be able to shoot this bitch then. If that's the case, I got a restraining order out on her. She coming over here harming me. What am I supposed to do? You needs to go handle that immediately. Because you dealing with a psychopath. And like I said, I'm Junya Junya. This is my job. I know crazy people when I see crazy people. I know slow people when I see these slow people. I know druggies when I see a drug head. And she's all three. She's all of the above. And what I'm letting you know is, by her hitting me up, this girl been texting, calling me for days. She's been calling me. Not just texting me and writing me. She's been sending me voice memos. She's been calling me. She's been sending me pictures. She's been sending me videos. She's been sending me screenshots. She's been sending me everything. Talking about y'all. Trying to put y'all out here. And when I tapped in with your girl Sage or whatever, whatnot, she told me some shit. She sent me some videos. I sent the right to her. So what about this, though? Now she got cold feet. So now she ended up in the fryer for fucking around with a nigga's business. Now, I hope any family members or whatever that she got that's going on or whatever. Now, I hope y'all know that this is a business that I'm running, motherfucker. I hope you know that your peoples, they hit Junya Junya and took time out my day and out of my kid's life, focusing on a slow, cokehead-ass activity. So best bet, my nigga, I'm telling you, go ahead and get the restraining order out on her so you can sleep good that night. I'm telling you. Immediately. This bitch is Rasheed Wallace. Well, you don't know to kick the door down. So what she say when she called? I thought I was done here.
No. We don't need you.
We didn't answer. I was trying to see what she was putting.
No, I just want you to show your dude that clip. What I just said, I just want you to show him that and let him hear that. Because like I said, he dealing with a bitch that's biting his tires off. It's 2023 and he dealing with a bitch that bite Rasheed Wallace teeth. Where the picture Rasheed at, producer? This bitch got Rasheed Wallace teeth and he didn't, this bitch biting holes in tires. She's dangerous. He need to cover his tracks dealing with her. And you too, Heavenly. You too, you better watch out for her. I'm telling you, you better get a tetanus shot fucking around with her right now. I'm not going to fight. I'm pregnant. If you pregnant, you need to stay away from her. You need to go get you a restraining order out on her too before she bites your ear off. Because I believe that bitch Mike Tyson now at the end of the day. Not with the hands, but with the biting. Because with them choppers, that bitch biting ears and tires off. She's dangerous. She'll cut your umbilical cord out. She at the hospital with you, and she and you having that baby. She'll cut that umbilical cord off. We don't need no scissors, no knife, or nothing. That bitch cutting the umbilical cord with her teeth.
Yeah, man, I'm telling you, dog. I'm telling you, it's crazy. Ugly, so why would she be pulling up? Sorry, girl, I gotta get her to you. But I'm telling you, though, y'all better watch out. I better watch the fuck out. Because if she headbutts you, you going in a coma. Man, dog, she headbutt, that's fire. If she headbutt her, man, she might be in ICU. You right about that coma.
She going straight to ICU with that. For real. I can't believe this girl got on here. Let me see. I ain't gonna block you, but if you my friend, I'm a friend of you. No, you ain't my friend anyway. So it's cool. You ain't my friend anyway. I ain't gonna play no games with you. Since nasty shit. And I hate y'all keep putting these births online like that. That's so fucking nasty. I'm sorry, I just seen it and it just creeped me out again. I got the camera all on the girl's pussy and everything. Flying cut the cord. I'm telling you. Eat the porch talking about a good meal. Dog, for real, it's tweaky. Man, listen, man. I mean, open discussion, man. Anybody that want the link, man, we can get on here. We got another story. And for my people that got the other story, I'm going to just hold y'all off. That's my fault. We getting this shit together. We got new production. That is my fault. We were supposed to start the show at 10 o'clock. I wasn't ready until 10:30. We started at 10:30. The audio didn't get all the way ready to 11:10, 11:15. So like I said, we started off slow. It was a rough night. So we didn't be up. We couldn't get it down. But I'm pretty sure if y'all rewind this or y'all watch this whole thing, y'all will laugh. Or if you have been watching this whole thing, you smiled or giggled at least one time. And that's all that matters. So what I'm, and this is real life shit, by the way. This ain't no made up shit. This is a real deal. So like I said, for my peoples with their other stories, I'm not going to put y'all on at no 1 in the morning. I ain't doing that no more. I'm not doing no 5 hours or 4 hours and all that shit no more. I might give y'all 2-3 hours max. We can get 2-3 stories in that time. That's cool. But if we don't get down to these stories in time, we ain't going to just be on trying to cram these stories up. Because this is YouTube now. We need content now. So we can save these stories for more content. You did. You know, that's what I'm talking about. So for my people, y'all got to just hold off. You know what I'm saying? I'm still going to get y'all right. I don't know what's up with her. Did I miss everything? Yeah. It was an all right show. It was cool, but it was really some slow ass shit going on. Today's show was really some slow ass shit, man. For real. She might bite one in.
Man, I'm telling you, that girl is crazy. That girl is crazy.
Producer, before we end it up on her, before we end the topic with her, go through her slideshow real quick with her pictures, then put Rasheed Wallace up, and then play her little video clip, and then show her Facebook page, and we done with her. We ain't talking about her no more. That's all. We already put her in the fryer. Let's wrap it up for the people so they know who the fuck we fucking with. Go through her slideshow. Yeah. Look at that big ass head. Yo, number five. That bitch got the Mrs. Potato head right there. That head right there, that bitch got alopecia coming out of her sideburns. This shit ain't no game around this bitch. Like I said, I don't know what's going on with her, but something ain't right with her. Oh, look at them choppers. And she got the filter on and still look like that. So she had that filter on her. That bitch would be bright yellow. The motherfuckers would be bright yellow if she had them filters on it. I guarantee it. With a filter on and your shit still yellow, nigga, I'm telling you, something bad right there. Look at her. Now, we ain't find out who her baby daddy was, but we found out who her real daddy was. And that's one thing about the Junya Junya show. We doing paternities. We a little bit better than Mario and Jerry Springer. Because if we don't find your baby daddy, we going to find your real daddy. That's the new slogan right there. We'll find your baby daddy. We'll find your real daddy. And Rasheed Wallace is her real daddy.
Daisha Woodall. Look her up, y'all. Y'all find her. All the slow niggas, y'all like them slow bitches, go in. Yeah. Yeah, she's done. He's done. Yeah. Oh, we ain't play her video. We gotta show the people how slow she is, though. We got to play her video. Julia the daddy deactivated. Wow. She's smiling like she proud. Y'all gotta play her crazy ass video one more time before we out. You gotta let the people see.
Now you gotta fix your damn self.
Because you know when people talk, you can really understand them. Oh, she deactivated. She better at.
He said, when I see them,
it's gotta get.
She better at deactivated.
What's up, Sean?
What's the dealy? Fresh off the clock. I'ma go crazy. Yeah. I just busted my nigga shit.
Fucked up his car. How she got an African said, afro ponytail at the top? And she got some braids. She got an old school shag.
Fuck it. We're gonna be slashing some shit up.
She got some brains. Man, she need to go to the psycho home and her ass, and she need to go to rehab.
I'm still gonna fuck with you. She need to go to the psycho home and her ass. I'm just not paying her back to get his car fixed.
Man, this is sad.
And he just bought
the That's who we dealing with, y'all. That's who wasting our time tonight. So for all the people that's thinking about wasting my motherfucking time, this is what's gonna happen to you.
And plus, I put sugar in this tank. That's gonna be another 200. Don't play with my motion. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. Don't play with it.
She bragging about biting the nigga's tires off.
He gonna be mad for a couple weeks though. He ain't. Whew. I'm like, all right, if I pay for your damage, so I did.
Yeah,
biting
the nigga's tires off. Get her.
Get it back together. This shit about to be funny as fuck. Love that nigga though. He be playing with me, and I tell these niggas quit playing with me. Don't fucking play with
me. Oh, somebody said, look up Marvin say cheese.
Oh, why your bitch ass over for?
Oh, somebody said, look up Marvin say cheese.
What?
Like I said, man, I appreciate everybody for coming out, man. If you on here right now, if you have not liked this video, please like this video, man. You don't gotta be a hater on your life. Press the edge and just push like for me if you can. If you can like this video, please like this video if you have not liked this video. Share this video if you can. If not, at least subscribe to the channel. If you can't subscribe to the channel and you know you can donate or something like that, you got a Cash App, send me a dollar, send me two. My Cash App is up there. Make sure that it say I joined November 2022. It's a lot of people that's making fake Cash Apps with my same name because they mama and they grandmama and they great-grandmama and they daddy and they daddy, granddaddy, and great-granddaddy. They whole generational, they got the generational curse for just being bum-ass, slime-bag-ass, nothing-ass people in life. You know what I'm saying? Whoever made them fake Cash Apps, your whole generational is cursed. I mean, your kids ain't gonna have shit, just like your granddaddy and grandmama ain't had shit. So that's who we dealing with right now. So just make sure if y'all send me a Cash App, make sure that it say I was joined in November of 2022. Like I said, if it says that I did not join in November 22, that is a fake one. Please report that immediately. The whole generational curse has been cursed for hundreds of years. They're still enslaved. Don't you know how our ancestors was just slaves? We were slaves to the white man. But the people that made that fake Cash App, they were slaves to the black slaves. So they was the bottom of the bottom slaves. You know what I'm saying? Just think about it. Just think about a slaves back in the 1800s. So here it is in the 1800s. Their great-grandfather was a slave. So here's the white man saying, nigga, get out there and pick that cotton. So when they get out there and pick that cotton, nigga send back like, yeah, nigga, you already know what it is, nigga. Pick that cotton up, nigga. Tell massa, nigga, I did the work or whatever, whatnot. Nigga, don't say nothing. Pick that shit up. Nigga sit back chilling. They sneaking off.
going to the big house, meeting the daughter and all, trying to eat white-only pies and everything. But they great-grandfather, they great-grandmother, they were slaves, slaves.
She need to pick her sign. Yeah, hell yeah. That's a quick one of time.
Yeah, but like I said, make sure. It says that it was joined in November of 22. Send me a dollar. Send me two. Whatever. But make sure you can like this video. Subscribe to the channel. We coming with content. I got a clip dropping this weekend for y'all. Some fire shit. I got to start getting my clips up because I see that's how niggas is really getting on with the clips. You feel me? Niggas can't do this. The clips is easy. The clips is 30 seconds, a minute long. Them clips that niggas is making on the reels and all these clips that you see in these niggas making, that shit is bullshit. That's nothing. I'm orchestrating a business, having people coming through telling their real lives. So once I master that, I already got my stand-up comedy going up too. I'm telling you, I'm writing jokes. I'm about to be cold at this shit in a minute. I'm be on stage and everything, believe me. Real hood jokes. But like I said, once I get the clips down, it's a whole nother thing. So I will be hitting y'all with a clip this weekend, and I appreciate everybody for coming out. Appreciate that Cash App. Appreciate that Cash App. Appreciate that Zach. Appreciate that Zach. Yeah, man, I'll do the shout outs. Y'all let me know if y'all want me to shout y'all out. You know what I'm saying? I'll wait another 5 minutes. Anybody want to say something, just hop on here. You know, you want to invest your business, y'all got to hit me up in my inbox and let me know. I'll tell y'all the promotion plan that we got going on. I got an editor that can make commercials for y'all. So if y'all want like a real life commercial ad, we can do that too. And like I said, I just appreciate all the supporters, man. Everybody that went and liked this, since I said like it, let me see how many people went. Probably wasn't nobody. Yeah, a couple people went. But like I said, if you ain't like this, man, please like the video. Don't be a hater your whole life. My t-shirts, where it's at for your account. Oh, yeah, you know, YouTube shorts. Yeah, I gotta get them. Because that's gonna bring the out-of-town fan base for sure. I gotta get them YouTube clips. You write about them, the little shorts. I gotta get them. I had a couple of them on there, but I gotta really get on there and get my. See, what I gotta do is on some real shit. I really don't even gotta do that. I just gotta get my Facebook and my Instagram fan base and supporters to YouTube. That's all I gotta do. You know what I'm saying? Even if I had as much followers as my IG as subscribers, I'd be doing all right. If I had enough followers as my Facebook guy on my subscribers as YouTube, I'd be doing all right. I just need to get the subscribers up to where my Facebook and my Instagram is doing. You feel me? I do a Junya show on Facebook. That bitch got 10,000 views in the next day. Easy. Sometimes 30, 40, 50,000. On here, we get 3,000, 5,000, 8,000. You know what I'm saying? So it's in days. So it's a little bit different up here. So we working it up. You know what I'm saying? But we got to stay on this YouTube because this YouTube is where I belong. This YouTube is where I belong. I know everybody want me to be on Facebook and Instagram and do that. But y'all got to know that they trying to ban me on there. This is a business now. This shit is going to be a six-figure business by the end of this summer. By the end of this summer, this shit is going to take off. Believe me.
No, they there. I mean, you could promote for here, but keep them there and also do shorts for other platforms.
Yeah. They told me to get into TikTok and all that shit, too. That told me to get into TikTok. Appreciate that Cash App, man. Latrell, appreciate that. We about to wrap it up, though. I'm just sitting here talking shit to y'all for a little bit, reading these comments. I mean, you could promote for here, but keep them there. Good night, y'all. Good night. No monetize when you can. Yeah, facts, keep grinding, man, right. So, yeah, you trademark, you're saying this is an LLC, not an LLC, not a CCL, because that's fire, and I hear a lot of people saying it everywhere. I be saying it 24/7. They told you, right. I don't be on it, but I hear TikTok, yeah. Made my night, man. I appreciate that, man. I appreciate that. And that's all I do it for, man. I like I said, there's a lot of days I don't be want to do shows, a lot of stories, people back out. I don't be want to do it because I be tired of putting people in the fryers and be like I'm bullying people. But motherfuckers got to learn this is a business. Because once I get a lot of out-of-town viewers and an out-of-town fan base, they gonna know, like, this. I've been doing this shit since the mud, nigga. I've been doing hometown first, nigga. Y'all ain't got nothing coming. Don't fuck with me. This is a business. Y'all call me when the relationship is over. Once you go on the Junya show, they don't love you no more. It's always been like that. We've been saying that for 5 years now. For my real people that's been watching, for 5 years we've been saying, once you get on that Junya show, they don't love you no more. Because that's facts. That's facts. Only the deranged, crazy drug addicts is going to get back after something like this. This is real deal business. Definitely deserve your own talk show. I wish you much success and deserve that. I appreciate it. And like I said, all my supporters, y'all coming with me. Nigga, don't think we ain't got no backstage passes and, you know, all that shit going on. After party shows and, you know, shit's going to be live. Believe that. Appreciate that cash app, man. Like I said, man, y'all send a dollar, man. Y'all send two, man. We wrapping it up, man. We had a good night. If y'all ain't watched the whole show, you ain't laughed yet, go watch and I guarantee you laugh. Can we get another story? I still need to waste time at work. Man, it's late, man. It's going on 1:30, man. I'm about to catch the highlights from the game. Please don't tell me who won. Nobody tell me who won. I'm about to go watch the highlights from the game and smoke me a little something, man. Heat up some leftover, you know. Shrimp Alfredo, you know, we got going on up in here, and, you know, sit back with the crackers or something like that, might with the salad, with the onions, and, you know, with the red sauce, and just sit back and just relax. Can I get your permission to get a shirt made saying this? Oh, wait, now that's going to cost you right there. That's going to cost you because, believe it or not, I do have that patent. You know, I got a lot of shit packed. But it's so fucked up because y'all look, the merch is coming, man. I ordered some shit down there in China, man. And I over the sea off this app, and it's taking a minute. I don't know what's going on. This app right here, I'll show y'all this app. I ain't gonna show y'all this app because my people that gave it to me, he don't want me to turn a lot of people up. So I ain't gonna just show the app on the live like that. But I got some shit coming. Be more at work. Yeah, listen. I'm about to come with content on here. Believe that. That's all it's gonna take for me to keep uploading shit. Fire. I just gotta keep dropping. That's all. Y'all gonna see when these clips come. It's gonna be fire. Watch. Y'all see all my other clips I did was fire. With straight hits. The Papa was a Rolling Stone. That bitch down there got a 250,000 views on Facebook. 250,000 views on Facebook. Appreciate that cash app. Like I said, man, y'all can send me a dollar, man. Send me two, regardless, whatever, man. Anything counts. If y'all can like this video, man. Subscribe to the channel, you know. And like I said, man, share it if you can. You know, official cash app. Make sure that it say I was joined. In November of 2022, it's a lot of heathen slaves out there that's making fake cash apps with a nigga because they ain't got shit. So make sure that it says that I joined in November 22, man. Start doing the shorts. That is the key on YouTube. I would do one this weekend. Montel Moses. I'm going to do one this weekend. Since you said that, right? I'm going to do one this weekend because I was going to drop a clip. I'm going to just drop a short instead. But I'm going to do that this weekend. I'm telling you. Fire. Dog, I got this one clip that's gonna go viral. I don't even really wanna tell y'all just that. How many people on here?
I might not tell y'all. All right, it's 142 people on here. Y'all might be safe.
But listen, y'all tell me when this go viral. I just wanna hear yes or no. Yes or no. That's all I wanna see in the comments. Yes or no. Will this go viral? 100% viral. Yes or no? Have my white dude, right? With his shirt off. Have my white dude with his shirt off, right? All right, look, have my white dude with his shirt off, right? And why he got his shirt off? Why he got his shirt off? I'ma have one Gucci belt. It's gonna be a Gucci belt tied around his neck. It's gonna be tied around his neck like this. One Gucci belt gonna be tied around his neck. I'ma hang him on a tree. He gonna be hung on a tree with the Gucci belt like this. I'ma have another Gucci belt like this. And why I got him on a tree? And I'm gonna just be smacking. I told you, nigga. This is what it is. And it's gonna be some shit basically like if we were slaves today. How niggas would be if we were slaves today. Slaves catching niggas. We catching white boys hanging up on a tree or with a noose. Gucci belt with a noose like that. Nigga, I told you. Would that go viral, yes or no? Yes or no? Y'all let me know. Yes or no? Would that go viral? I just want to see comments. Yes or no? Or am I tripping? Am I tripping or what? Or a year? Okay. We got 1 year. We got 1 year. All right. 137 motherfuckers on here, man. Where the comments at, man? I know it's going down. What's going on, man? It's the end of the show. Let me know. Would that go viral? We ending it with that. Send me a Cash App. Send me a dollar. Yeah, you could pull it. Yeah, I'm telling you, but it's going to be classic, though. I'm going to be saying some fire funny shit, though. I'm just giving y'all an idea. I don't want to break everything down to y'all, but I'm just giving y'all a little idea. But my white boy going to have his shirt off, tied up on a noose. And I'm gonna be smacking him down.
What y'all think?
Appreciate that Cash App, man. Like I said, man, make sure to say November 22, man. They've been stealing thousands from me these last months, man. I'm telling you. They done fell asleep on the line, man. I know. Well, listen, producer, man, we're going to go ahead and play the outro, man. They on this bitch knocked out.
Hey, this is a business. This is an LLC. Wait till the viewers get up.
Will's looking bad.
Junya.
Why did he do that? Boy, it looked like she just got the power.
yesterday. Yes, I was always a heathen. No actor fake. Get the check that I'm leaving. Don't act like I ain't the most influential. Junya. Made racks off packs, now it's the Junya show.
Yeah.
This my word, moved out the hood from these fingers. Now I'm in the burbs, talking shit, hood, Jerry Springer.
Jerry.
They say Junya finna boom, you need to stay with this. I'm just thinking when to move another state again. In the minute you be winning, you can move anywhere. You got these women and these niggas saying share. I can feel it in the air like Beanie.
Single.
Move like the state fair, they won't come see me.
Never. For real.